This video reveals the latest secrets from Pink. Over to you, David.
Yeah, fantastic. The new line for us going into the fall and next spring is the G30. And our really big feature with this driver is distance without sacrificing forgiveness. It's a lighter and stronger material that we've used. Allows us to thin out the walls, but actually move that center of gravity even farther lower back. So it gives it a higher MOI without sacrificing the distance part of it. We've added ridges on top. You can see these turbulators.
Hashtag ping, hashtag turbulators, hashtag Bob along.
And we've done wind tunnel testing with these. They actually reduce the drag and smooth out the airflow over the club. So we've actually picked up club head speed just by making it more aerodynamic. Up to 2 miles an hour with Bubba Watson, and up to 4 to 6 miles an hour with the average amateur golfer. So we've added a new feature too, as far as a little more adjustability. We can go 6/10 degree and a degree with the hosel now. So we can actually fine-tune what we call trajectory tuning. So you look at the right trajectory for you without being too high or too low. So that's the G30 driver. It's been fantastic so far, and I think you'll enjoy it.